What else?
Fred says that Israeli measures are creating widespread hardship for the
Whoa.
Big day of tennis at the U.S. Open today. And a live report on the tournament's third day from Bloomberg's Eric Matuszewski. And Flesh and Metal.
Hey, Wiggles. Get the giraffe, yeah. Get that giraffe.